Tony Leung Ka Fai is a four-time Hong Kong Film Award-winning film actor. As he is often confused with actor Tony Chu Y Leung, Tony Leung Ka Fai is known as Big Tony, while Tony Chu Y Leung is known as Little Tony, nicknames which correspond to the actor's respective physical statures. Leung has been in the film industry for more than 30 years, starring in a variety of roles. His debut film was Burning of the Imperial Palace, 1983. Where he played the Sheng Feng Emperor. He would later work with Yun Fat Chow in three films, Prison on Fire, 1987, A Better Tomorrow 3, Love and Death in Saigon, 1989, and The Return of the God of Gamblers, 1994. In 1991, Leung went to France to appear in Jean-Jacques Annaud's The Lover, 1992, based on Marguerite Duras's novel, as the older lover of a young teen schoolgirl, who was played by British actress Jane March. Leung's ongoing career has seen him star in films such as MIF, 2005, Double Vision, 2002, Everlasting Regret, 2005, and Election, 2005.